for me, the key feature is clearly the passion for the project. I've seen the whole team working together during over a year through the pandemic and pushing really hard to get these firings done. It was clear that I want to come here. I finally made it and it was just impressive.
I always want to know what is ongoing at ETH, and when I got the invitation, I answered very quickly. And of course, I want to see how the teams are working, how you are learning, and I must say I was very impressed by what I saw.
What I found most impressive actually was the preparation of the team and the authority with which the whole control was exercised, right up to the point of declaring the whole operation safe, and then the decommissioning of the facility as well. I thought that was very impressive, very professional.
I was really pumped to see the whole filling system working. I know there were some issues beforehand and everything worked out perfectly fine. And I was really just enjoying the view of the flame and the sound of the exhaust. It was really impressive.
Well, the firing itself is very impressive, but I must say the preparation, the concentration and the very professional way all the steps were made, that impressed me most.
And what's most interesting about this is that we are developing our own engine here, and I look forward to that featuring on the rocket in the future.
For students who want to do project work, I can just say, follow your passion, follow your ambitions. Just try out what suits you best. There's no one not suitable for any project. It's just about you making the decision to join a project like ours, like Aris, like IRIDE, or anything that is in your mind.